I heard that you guys were talking about spiders and the Joro spider. Well, I happen to have a relative, a close relative of the Joro spider. That's a Nephila clavipes. That's actually a native spider. You can find it in the southeastern of the US. It's a close relative of that introduced Joro spider. This is the female. And I don't know if you can see the male. It's really, really small here.
Oh my goodness.
So that spider is about the same size as this one. They are orb weavers. They're not gonna fly like they're saying. They usually, the females tells in the web, they have big webs, a strong silk. And I have a story about this spider in Colombia, that the silk is so strong that I remember I was able to create a thread and hang my binoculars, really heavy binoculars, using that silk. So it is a pretty cool spider. It's an invasive, so we don't know what is going to be the impact. You know, anything that we introduce, we don't know if it's going to displace another spiders. This one, there's some records in Central America and South America that it can catch small birds and bats. So, but yeah, don't panic. I mean, all spiders are venomous. You know, even the jumping spiders, they have a small amount of venom. It's just different types of venoms and not the same the same one that you might find on some like black widows and stuff like that. So don't pay attention.
So if anybody's not run screaming because there's a giant spider on the screen. But anyway, you do have a question actually. Does it really grow that big in one season?
No, it takes a few, well, probably 2 years to get to that, to become that size. And that's the female. So most of the spiders, the female are the biggest one compared to the males. The males are really small. Even the orb weavers, the males are the ones who build the beautiful orb web. Males, typically when they become adults, they're just looking for a female to mate. So, but yeah, it can take probably 2 years to become that big. And that size, I mean, this is a smaller size. You can see I have some pictures of one that is almost 3 inches big. So pretty beautiful spiders.